Heavy rain causing flash flooding across the metro area. The slow-moving storms flooding the streets, even a school in St. Louis. Cleanup is underway at KIPP Academy after water came into that building.